Jake Chelios made his NHL debut for the Red Wings tonight. He's the 28-year-old son of Hall of Famer Chris Chelios. He played at Michigan State, grew up in Bloomfield Hills, and his dad and family made the trip to Little Caesars Arena for the big night.
It's exciting for anybody to make a debut, and for it to have me in my hometown, it's even better, so I'm excited.
Seeing him out there on the ice in the Red Wings uniform, it was great. I'm nervous as I was when I played, but at least he's smiling. I never smiled when I can't remember that. I was scared.
What a cool moment for that family tonight.